Hi guys, it's me again, Jensi Falls, and welcome back to my channel. And I hope you guys gonna enjoy my cooking for today's vlogs. Here are the things that we're going to use for today's cooking. Get a piece of carrot, cut into half, and then cut into dice. I've got here a red bell pepper, cut some part of it. And then cut into dice. Get a few cloves of garlic and then smash it. Remove the skin. And then finally chop. Get one onion, cut into half, and then finely chop. I got here spring onions and I cut it into small pieces. I'm using here frozen shrimps, and you may notice that the color is not fresh, and I'm going to remove the shell. So after removing the shell, I'm going to cut it into half. Complete recipes for today's cooking will be posted down below, so please do check it out, guys. Let's start cooking, guys. So get a pan and then put the cooking oil. Onions go in first. Saute for a few seconds. And then garlic in. Continue to saute. Carrot in. And then green beans in. Also add in some green peas. And then saute for 1 minute. Add some corn, red bell pepper in, and then continue sauteing. And then add in the shrimps and then mix well. Saute for 1 minute. And then add in 1 bowl of leftover rice. Put some turmeric powder. Thank you. some salt. And black pepper to taste. And then lastly, put the spring onions. And then saute for a few minutes and then it's going to be ready soon. So this is our recipes for today's cooking and I hope you guys enjoy it. And if you are new to my channel, please do click the subscribe button down below as well as the bell button for more updates. And please do like and share our vlogs for today. And I would like to say thank you so much guys for all your support to my channel. And I hope to see you guys on my next one. Stay tuned guys. Thank you so much. Bye.